Right, thanks, Colin. Local police and sheriffs have busted several local businesses and their employees for serving alcohol to minors. Last week, the task force used minor decoys, and during the operations, four local businesses were given tickets. One bartender and three clerks were busted for selling alcohol to those minors. The operation was paid for by a grant from the California Department of Alcohol and Beverage Control.